Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another Gore's Trailer Reaction, and this time I'm taking a look at the second official trailer for War for the Planet of the Apes, which, if you do not know, this might be my most anticipated movie of this year now after Logan came out, so I'm very, very excited. I loved Dawn for the Planet of the Apes, or Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and Rise of the Planet of the Apes, so I'm very excited for this one. I love both of those movies. They were two of my favorite movies of whatever years they came out, I think 2011 and 2014. I think Dawn of the Planet of the Apes might be my favorite movie of that year. I could be wrong, but I have to look at the list of movies that I loved, but I'm pretty sure that might be my favorite movie of that year. I absolutely loved it. So I'm very excited. I'm a huge fan of this franchise. So, you know, I'm a big fan. You know, I'm a huge fan. I sound like someone I ain't gonna mention. But, here we go. Let's watch this trailer because I'm very excited. I'm very excited because I love these movies. All right, let's go. All right, Caesar, what's up?
He's a smart one, isn't he?
Oh, you're doing playbacks of
what are you gonna name him?
Rise of the Planet of the Apes.
Do they look like just apes to you?
Gary Oldman?
He was remarkable.
Jason Clark.
Apes, apes, together!
Strong!
You're him. You're Caesar. I've been searching for you for so long.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Man, the special effects.
Get sick, ape. Get smart. Then human kill ape. But not me. I run.
There are times when it is necessary to abandon our humanity to save
Harrelson, what the hell?
Eventually you replace us.
I can't wait for
that
scene.
Law of nature. So what would you have done?
Woody Harrelson and Caesar?
Humans cool.
No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are.
So that's what's going on. I was wondering what was going on in the first trailer where you saw them. Strong. Ape and human team up. Right there, that.
Apes together!
Strong! Yes.
Can you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Oh, shit. Wow. That looks incredible. That looks so good. No, I don't want to watch that. I was saying earlier in the trailer, but I wanted to stop talking because it's awesome. Hold on. I wanted to say when I was saying it, but I kind of stopped talking when it looks like well this guy is kind of interesting me. Man, the special effects look so fucking good. Man, like compare this to Rise of the Planet of the Apes. I think Rise of the Planet of the Apes looked really good at the time, for the most part, considering its budget was pretty small, I think. This one's probably, like, double that budget. But man, oh man, like, the eyes look great. It looks so real, but one thing I want to mention was that I got really excited when I saw Woody Harrelson and Caesar just talking to each other. I don't know who Woody Harrelson's playing. I don't know his name. Colonel, I don't know, Rick Stryker, I don't know. I'm just making a name up. But, yeah, right here, like, that got me excited. I was just like, oh, okay, so it's not just gonna be, like, an actual war. They're actually gonna have, like, I don't know, a discussion. Oh, wow. That makes me more excited. I don't know why. I just want to see them, like, I don't know, kind of come to a truce and actually start to discuss things, it looks like. And I love Woody Harrelson. I think he's great, either comedic or dramatic. He works both ways. And I'm glad he's not the headliner, obviously. They're really making it so that now, because those other movies were so popular, they don't need big actors. So, you know, they still have Woody Harrelson, but that's literally it, I think. Now they have Andy Serkis and, you know, whoever else is playing all the apes. That's about it when it comes to... I would say Andy Serkis at this point is an A-lister. I mean, he's played so many huge roles that people love. I would say he's A-lister at this point, you know? Caesar, everybody loves him. Gollum, everybody loves him. Even when he played King Kong in 2005. I'm sure there's another role. He's in The Avengers, the second one. And I'm sure he's going to be in Black Panther, so... And he didn't even do mocap in that. It was just him. I can't wait. I really cannot wait for this. It looks amazing. And they didn't spoil much. Like, all right, the apes are working for the humans, but they kind of showed that in the first trailer. Also, that's something I would expect at this point. Like, some betrayal. That's not really the word I'm looking for. But, and also, maybe I could see maybe this being a spoiler. This here, because I could see this being the final confrontation with Caesar and Woody Harrelson. I don't really see how either of them are going to make it out of there. I'm sure Caesar will, but what I meant to say, I don't see both of them coming out of there. One of them's going to die. I'm sure it's going to be Woody Harrelson. But wouldn't be really... It would be very, very brave to kill Caesar off in this episode. Movie, because if they really want to tie it into the Planet of the Apes, that would, I think, make sense, because I think, I don't know, obviously they're leading up to their own Planet of the Apes. Nah, they're not going to lead it into the original. I think they're going to lead it into their own movie just called Planet of the Apes. That's what I hope. The final movie is just going to be called Planet of the Apes. That would be genius, in my opinion, But it would make sense if they lead it into just him being dead, you know? Him dying for, you know, this, I guess. I don't want to talk anymore because I'm sure someone's going to say, stop saying stuff. You could be right, and then you're going to spoil it for me. So, I don't know. It looks amazing. I can't wait. So, anyway, there you go. That is War for the Planet of the Apes trailer number 2. I'm excited. It looks amazing. I'm going to give that trailer a 9.5 out of 10. Excellent trailer. And I can't wait to see that in July. 4 more months. Well, actually, more like... We're almost in April, so... 3.5. All right. It'll go by quick. I mean, hopefully. So, it felt like it was just yesterday when Dawn of the Planet of the Apes came out, so... Anyway, thank you.